Hi, HWE 142. Hey, it's Thursday, April 30th. We are in week 4 currently, and I just wanted to post a little video and say hello. I hadn't done that for a while, and just touch base with you. Thanks for those that are participating. I know our class has kind of dwindled at this point, so we don't have but a couple, 3 or 4 of us that are participating in the discussion. So I will try and pipe in and be more active this week. So it feels a little bit more rich and robust in our conversation, but thanks to you guys that have participated still. Hard to believe that it's week 4. We have this week and week 5 left, and then the spring semester is over. Kind of this weird, bittersweet time in which we are ending in this still this weird state. So week 4, this you guys have already probably delved into the material at this point. It's looking at the dietary needs of children with special feeding issues. So whether that's a chronic physical condition, a mental condition, or looking at food allergies, something to that extent. And that's what your assignment deals with as well, is looking at a child that has food allergies and what does that look like for that child as far as their nutritional needs go and how are they being met, which is not uncommon today. I feel like our incidence of food allergies continues to rise. So something that probably some of you deal with on a daily basis. All right, so email me if you have any questions next week. There will not be an assignment, and the quiz is short essay style rather than multiple choice, so be on the lookout for that. Otherwise, I think that's about it. But yes, continue to email me if you do have any questions. I'm sorry there's been a few discrepancies on the quizzes with outdated information, and I do appreciate when you contact me and let me know that so I can get that taken care of. So thank you there. And I hope you have a great rest of the week and head into the weekend. It looks like it's supposed to be nice. It's not as warm as it's supposed to be today, but I think this weekend will turn out to be lovely. All right, take care.